LL Bean had to revise their lifetime returns because people were buying a pair of blue jeans from them 40 years ago. Wearing holes into them through hard labor, and then 40 years later bringing them back and saying, I'm not happy with these anymore.
Oh my God. There's like a YouTube video. I wore these pants in every country in the world and returned them still.
Yeah. It's the sisterhood of the traveling LL Bean jeans.